Okay, starting from the back and moving my way forward. Mini orchard, this is the peach that had some problems this year, so I had to get cut way back. And somebody's gonna get cut again. Maybe look closer to the fall. I think it kind of bounced back once we took some of the problem branches off. Underneath it, I underplanted it with a raw berry. And he's been doing just fine. I have a volunteer watermelon. Let's see if the squash bugs have gotten it. And it's kind of going that way. I'm going to get a watermelon coming off of it. I did just start to underplant this with some brassicas. So I have kale, and there's a Brussels sprout back here. I've got little tiny supports on some of these and bigger supports on the others. There's a little cauliflower, this in betwixt our beans. These are Henderson lima beans over here. There's some peas that have struggled. Also because of the heat, my poor plants, they were really out there to fend for themselves. And I've not had time to come out and water everybody in the last couple weeks. School starting and stuff. This is a willow bark lime bean. Anyway, there's also a blob mold that's growing through it now. The blob mold is very vigorous and protective growers. More cauliflower in betwixt. Pop that back up. These are black coat runner beans. I just harvested some. And here's a very sizable pod. Sorry. And it'll probably, it might get a little bigger than that, but the beans inside are like a purpley blue, which is pretty cool. And it's been a pretty good grower too. It's also suffered, it got a little big and kind of flopped over in itself. A week or two ago, it was looking pretty good. Apple tree, looking pretty good. It had some signs of damage and all, but it's, you know, it's doing better than it ever has. Underplanted cauliflower, some beans, there's my sages that have been trucking along all year, and you can see there's the, this is actually back here from the terrace, but it's sent, it was all through the little orchard here, growing right out into there, moving in with watermelons. There's a butternut in between there, so I'm just letting it be, you know, every square inch of my garden. If something wants to grow in it, I'm just letting it. But those are the black coat runner beans. And these pretty little orange flowers the hummingbirds also like. This mess right here, I'm definitely going to do this again. I put in a tomato. I was getting some tomatoes for a while, and then it stopped because it got swamped by the bean, and now it's coming through again. But the well-held beans are just kind of taking this over. Growing up in the tree, taken out of the tree. But beans, and we're getting figs, which I'm very excited because we actually thought this tree was fully dead with the frost that we got. It was got down to like 14 degrees and it pretty much killed the tree to the ground. We thought it was gone, and then it put out all these. So all this growth is from this year, which is just incredible. Here, come around to the other side since I pretty much can't even get through that side anymore. I'm gonna have to do some trimming there because it's a mess. Put a lawn cabbage, which I'm gonna probably put some friends in next to it soon. Hardy kiwi growing along, just needs some serious fertilization apparently. And rosemary, and then these are the watermelons that have grown out and taken over this whole space. All right, I think we'll call it there.